This should work. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Nope. There we go. Perfect. Now it's working. All right. So if you're they're doing a puzzle race, so if you're watching and you're an avid watcher of the Super Metroid stuff, go back to them. Everybody else, I'm doing Zelda Classic. So let's get back to work. Oh, I got my volume back up because I had it down for the race. Eh. All right. I'm done there. Thankfully, I'm done there. We are done there. We are not there anymore. We are going to tank some stuff on the way out of here because I don't like you guys. Alright, so I assume that area over there is level 6. I'm assuming. I don't know. Actually, did I plant a seed anywhere around here? I can't remember. Whoops. Okay, there are no grown trees for me right now. That's a good sign. Oh, hold a second. I forgot to post that too. My bad. Let's check out this very scary, evil-looking castle thing up ahead. Chances are that can't possibly be the next level now, would it? It felt terrible considering I sucked at it. Whoops. Ow! I think all the others are gone. War Factory. Whoa! The hell are you? I'm sure that number will quickly disappear, don't worry. What is going on here? Whoa! Whoa! I'm being shot at by that! That thing, make that thing fire? No, it just fires on its own. This level's gonna hurt a lot, isn't it? More accessories, yes. Oh, I see that too now. Whoa! Those guys are fast. I have never seen a Dodongo move that fast before. Turbo Dongos. Turbo Dongos, that's a name. Okay, that's not wantable. Maybe it's Magic Boomerang. It can't be possibly be anything I have around. Unless I can't hit that switch either, so yeah. Yeah. Oh, so this goes around to here. Oh, maybe those bombs are... So maybe bombs will do work on the switches then. If the turbo dongos don't explode, God damn it, why did you pick that name for an enemy? Turbo dongos! Oh, no. Ah! Oh, come on! Yes! About that, not making that now? Like, I am determined, I'm gonna get that, I don't care! I'm terrible at this. Whoa, okay, I don't have hammer yet. And I still died anyways, because... yeah. That won't work, it makes too much sense. Oh, I already went down, crap. Crap, it actually works. What the hell is that? Another one. I need to go plant these soon. There's another one of those things. I don't know what those are doing. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? What is that? Got the map. Welcome back. You're at the start, but you have the where you've been map, which is useful. That key I release is down there. Okay. Oh, there was a gossip stone in that room? Oh. Wait, no, not that room. Oh, it's upstairs. I'm sure there's probably an item in that room. I need to plant the seed. Not this spot. Wait, yeah, this spot. No, it's that spot. Yeah, nothing happened to me when it touched me either. I'll steal this plant as well. Practicing playing the songs really quickly. If it's good to do it that way. This level's gonna take a long time. I can see it now. Just bombs. That's kind of lame. Oh, welcome to real hero mode. This level's gonna take a lot of deaths from the looks of it. That's good to know. That doesn't stop those two from firing, though. I just need regular map still. Oh, this looks fun. Ugh! I don't think I can make this one. No, not happening. That one ain't happening. Oh, I still gotta die anyways. Health refill. Oh, where else can I go? Not that way, not that way. I can go up there. I also have a key, probably an extra key even. An extra early key. Oh my! How to make fire sticks annoying? Do that! Oh, I opened that up recently. Boy! I'm gonna pretend they work. Just pretend. Oh my god! I didn't take a hit! Oh! Okay, so I got this... I didn't really get the key too early then. Oh, you have two streams open. Yeah. So level 2 bombs. Okay, this is second floor. Put the F6 back to the beginning now. That room was over... not over there. It was over... here. Thank you. Oh, bombs do something about these guys too? That's a negatory. I need Hammer to go that way! Cool! What other path can I go? Well, there's that path down there I haven't gone through yet. Or actually, he's not gone that way. I hit that switch. Where's a log block I can open? Right there. Oh yeah, I don't think I can reach that. Well, maybe I can try. Nope, can't reach the key. Go fast! That was probably not the right way to go now. Oh, I need to hit that switch probably. Oh, shortcut, back to here. Just back down there. Oh, I don't like the look of that room. Well, it's obvious her level's harder than this one. I mean, this level's harder than her level. Oh, there's no passage over there. What am I doing? What else is up here, though? Next locks over here. Spawn closer. Thank you. Oh, it's just bombs in here. Screw you two. Duck over there. Oh, no, he's not. I'll go back over there. Wait, is that permanent switch? Yeah, no, I just gotta get over there. That switch. Just rolled right into me. Okay, this goes to that room. I don't want to go that way. Is that a wind thing I just saw? I don't think I even want to know what that does. And yeah, I still got killed anyways. I don't want to know what that possibly does. I don't say that. Okay, now I'm kind of curious to what it does. F6 bars. Not this way, the other way. Oh, frick. I did not just do that. Exactly what I wanted. Oh, you're here too. Now I just gotta get around there without dying. Ah, that's not happening. I Okay, maybe I will make it. We should come out of there so I can probably kill him by getting another one. The heart will do just fine too. Why did I do that? I think it's on the second floor, actually. Alright, what do? You do take it back to start. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty hilarious. It's the F6 bar. Quite literally, the F6 bar. Why do I keep going around? I just go up this way. It's up there, is where I need to go. I want health. Need more permanent heart locations. This area looks very pleasant. That is how you cheese it. I have yet to get hit by one of those guys, too. Wow, item number two already! I'm kind of blasting this level so far, but that's probably going to be... I'm not only halfway there, so... I mean, I'm not even halfway there at this point, probably. Well, there's hammer spots near the entrance, I know that. Oh, you can destroy the cannons with a hammer. That's nice. What the fuck is that? Oh, I see what's going on here. I gotta jump from the... drop from the first, second floor down to this room. I don't know where that is, actually. I might know if I go up that staircase, though. Matter because I need a key that way anyways. I have to open up at one point though. Oh, now I can kill these guys, that's right. Theoretically, I can kill these guys. Damage increasing candle. Oh, okay. Ah, Dodongo, or whatever you're called again. Turbo Dongo, yes, Turbo Dongo. Name. Why would you give it that name? That's the kind of name jokes would take the wrong way. No, not the turret part. Hard to explain, to be honest. He'll just find a way to do it, though, that's the thing. Come on! Come on! Oh yeah, they're stronger. I can just see it! Evan was here! Fucking Evan was here! God, why? Why?! That's an Evan thing! I can understand why Hammer is nerfed, because you get the magic sword right before here, and some people might try to skip magic sword before here, and if hammer wasn't nerfed, then they just use the excuse of, oh, I have to hammer, I'd use that now on anyways. So honestly, the hammer nerf makes sense here. Evan started it. Those bastards. Let's see. I need to go back to that one room again. Not that room, not that room. It's on the upper floor. What was up here? It's another staircase, I guess. I think I'll check from the other map in a moment. Maybe it's not this way. There's that chest there that's bugging me though, so I don't know. I didn't get the bombs there, I don't need to get the bombs there. Thank you. Perhaps this is the third floor I have to go to be able to get that. Oh, right there. I can go that way. Well, this looks pleasant. Stuck. Which means this is a good place to split the video. I'll do another one. I'll do one more video since I did racing earlier, so two videos tonight. I'll be back in a moment.